Inside Cuddy tonight. Proceeds of this game go to the Twisted Pink Foundation, supporting breast cancer awareness. Wingate in this one, trailing by four right now. Big swing comes from Jordan Danielson, somehow kept alive. Hoffman able to receive it, pushed over by Rowald. Cretion's going to come the other way. Rowald set now. Van Heist actually sets Johnson. Johnson sends Catawba running on that one and able to get one back right out of the timeout break there. Jamerson again on the serve. All sorts of out of system. Took a smack off the ceiling. Finally sent over with the free ball. Gabby Say can't let Wingate set things up like that. Gabby Say, easy money there down the short side. She went for a kill. Say, the team leader in that kill category. 150 plus already. Hill the libero. We'll go back for it. Hill goes at Stokerski. Back set, can Say get it again? Yes, she can. Last three Wingate kills go to Gabby Say, starting to heat up in this one. Here at Cuddy, 25 to 21. One more look at that. Yep, little battle at the net between Say and Cretion. It was a great dig by Mullen just to set that thing up. And that closes out set number one. Look at that again. Just got one hand to it and pushed it right back down. Rowald, 29 blocks coming into this one, 9 of them solo. And then Wingate follows it up with an ace from KB Jamerson. Cretion at Rowald. Moreland. Oh, a big time swing by Sydney Moreland. And the juice getting showed there on the Wingate half. Nice set from Sheedy, and she was fired up. Celebrating with Moreland, ready for that. Robertson receives a serve. Jamerson right down on the Bulldogs' nose. Katie Jamerson, a perfectly placed second ball attack there. Caught Catawba absolutely sleeping. We'll look at that one more time. Oh, that's just great stuff there. Hoffman, strong serve at Cretion. Love's gonna have to send over a free ball. Sheedy into this game. Sheedy set for Moreland, and Moreland, what a swing right at Riley Hill and out of play. Sydney Moreland elevating for a big time kill. Catawba's got the last two scores, last 2 points in this one. Johnson looking for one of her own. Cretion trying to shove it over, but just misplayed that one just a bit. Got the serve. Goes at Hill. Cretion gonna try. At Mullen. Mullen. Her dig went way up in the air. Wingate's got the send over the free ball. Cretion, she tries. Johnson trying the other way. Hale sprinted back for it off the ceiling. Catawba still got it going. Jamerson, back set, Gabby Say gets the kill, finds the back corner. It was a good rally brewing, but Gabby Say put a stop to all that. The libero waiting the serve. Hill at Robertson. Long back set for Say. There's been no stopping Gabby Say today. 11 kills. Roethler, long pass over to Gonzalez. Sheedy, long set herself for Taylor Robertson, and Taylor Robertson drops it in, picks a corner on the back line. Wingate has set point here in the third. Junior outside hitter from Carson, California. Back set here, Moreland finishes off the third set with a big time swing. Average in terms of the number you want to be around, 300, really, really good. Kind of want to make sure you're at the very least up above maybe 200. Johnson, big swing and a kill there, and Emily Johnson, just like she did in that third set, starts things off for the Dogs, gets the first kill. Riley Hill sends it at Mullen. Mullen sets up Johnson. Johnson's got Catawba scrambling. Cretion's gonna send it over. Great dig there by Mullen. Robertson, she'll try again, going cross court. Creason at Mullen one more time. Rowald, high pass. Can Robertson try again? She tries to drop in a roll shot. Kataba now able to get in system, but they're stuck at the net. Robertson there, doing some serious work. Johnson was there as well. Steps and jumps into it. Sheedy, short set. Maggie Young. And I just don't know how you stop that. Young's got the serve here. Wingate leads 14-5. Stuffed at the net. The overpass came in the direction of Amber Rowald. And she said, don't send that over my way. Sent it right back down. But still some serious work to do. Trying to work their way back into this thing. Not going to help them there. Emily Johnson has been unreal today. Make that kill number 11. Loeffler will serve again. Laval receives it. She's going to try here. After she went into the net, almost sent Kataba scrambling and finished this thing off. Instead, Wingate will set up Emily Johnson, and Johnson closes the show with her 12th kill of the day.